You're the second welterweight to ever to start 8-0 in the UFC, and the other is Kamaru Usman. Would you say you're on the same title trajectory as he was?
I mean, there's no reason to argue that right now. Whether you want to talk about stylistically and the traits that we possess, at the end of the day, whatever people say, I'm on out there and I'm doing what I need to do, which is get my hand raised. Am I pissed that I won by decision? Absolutely. But that's on me to go back and work on with my team and evolve and grow. But even in that frustration and irritation that I have inside myself because I want that finish, I've gone out there in my last three fights, I dominated Neil Magny, the most winningest welterweight of all time, and I made him look like he's never fought. I went out there against the hardest puncher in the division, against Jeff Neal, and I hit him with everything. I cracked him with some knees to the face, some kicks to the body that I've seen grown men curl up, and he ate them and went, ugh. I was like, it's going to be a long night. And I went out there today against, in what I called, I wrote it in my book, I'll post it later on Instagram, I called MVP a ball ache. He is someone who's just going to be irritating, you have to be uber patient with and uber focused with, because he wants to set traps for you. So what I did tonight was I set traps for him to fall into, and then I took advantage of them. For me, I am on my road to destiny to be one of the greatest of all time. I'm going to do that by any means necessary, and I don't care how it gets done. In 10 years' time, my name is going to be in that GO conversation. You're going to, who's the greatest of all time? You're going to say, John Jones, GSP, Anderson Silva, Ian Machado, Gary. I'm going to have my name in that conversation because it's opinion-based. If you're Brazilian, you'll say Anderson Silva. If you're American, you might say John Jones. We could all sit here and have all of our opinions. As long as my name's in that conversation, I've had a successful career.